There's a bullet in Aubrey Huff. Picks it clean, two down.
Well, one hop, top spin seed off the bat, Kelly Johnson. And Aubrey Huff lays it right into the sweet spot of that big old first baseman's glove. And he really didn't have time to do much thinking on that one. I think his hands kind of thought.